Heidi starts off with a strong left-sided grip. Past the first minute of this final contest, still no score, neither penalties. Baresca initiated some sort of takedown. And he's working in a strangle now. And in the meantime, he's trying to get his leg out to secure an offside. Komivaza. Baresca's arms are in the way for the referee to be able to call it in. It's Heidi now switch. He said, I can't take your arms away from me to hold you down. That's it. I'm going to take your arm away then. To arm lock you and to finish the contest. Good escape from Baresca. He was in a real danger for a while. But now they are back up. 140 seconds left to go. Heidi seems to be the one pretty confident on the mat. If you look at him, he's gripping, he's calm, he's confident. He's installing the grip, he's waiting for the right moment. And he pushed on to Baresca, who then decided to attack. And the coach is telling him, forget about this, get in the left side. And keep it with the left. Use your feet. That was dangerous for the Austrian. He turned in and Baresca almost managed to take him back. Forty-odd seconds left to go. Still no score, neither any penalties. Here's the first penalty that goes to Baresca. And that's again Heidi trying to control, take all over the contest. Not much left for the Austrian to claim. The first gold for the country. The first gold of today for sure. Five seconds left when Baresca picks up a second penalty. Had you just have to back up now to be able to claim the gold medal of the gold medal of the over 90 kilogram category. And the first gold medal for Austria, Stefan Hagi, wins the over 90 kilogram category, and Bereskov is set for silver.